until you tell me what you know about them.
Poor girl.
All right, if it wasn't you, then why don't we give them what it was?
She had a dealer before me. I doubt he was happy. I stole his best buyer.
Who is he? Tu talk with the devil.
So where the hell have you been, mate?
Away.
Wonderfully vague, but you'll have to be a tad more specific, I'm afraid. I needed you.
Ow. So I'm supposed to just come running whenever you need me?
Yes. It's exactly what you're supposed to do.
And why's that?
Because since fire and brimstone, that's just how it is between us, through thick and thin. So come on. Where were you?
Shouldn't you be more concerned with the guy I just saved you from?
Oh, please. I'm only vulnerable when the detective is around.
So who is he?
Amy Dodd's dick nozzle boyfriend. She's the actress from...
Leave it to Leslie. What? Makes me laugh.
You must have seen me going into Amy's trailer when I thought she was mum. Jealous, were you? Wanted to prove yourself to be a big boy by waving a knife in the face.
Wait, your mom escaped out?
Yes. Funny timing, isn't it? She slipped out whilst the Melodyl was injured and you were... Well, where were you, Mace?
Wait, you think I'm helping her? Have you forgotten who actually tortured her in hell?
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows. Just pictured you in bed with her mom. Oh, I can't unsee that now.
So, Mama starts on the loose. I never could break that woman. She wouldn't submit. Seems like I have another chance. You sure he doesn't know anything?